Welcome to WatchGuard's Daily Security Byte. I'm Corey Nachreiner. Today's story is Oracle's biggest critical patch update ever. I hate to have so many videos right next to each other about security updates, but it really is that time of the month. All the vendors tend to release their security updates around the same time. Today, I'm talking about Oracle's critical patch update, or their CPU. Oracle follows a quarterly patch cycle, so they release security updates for all of their products once every quarter. In July's CPU, Oracle fixes more flaws than they ever have before, over 256 vulnerabilities in over 80 different products. So this really is a huge security update for many different products. In fact, according to Qualys and Network World, 156 of those vulnerabilities are remotely exploitable by an unauthenticated attacker. So really, that translates to many of these vulnerabilities are a big deal, and you're going to want to get these updates. Now, with over 256 vulnerabilities, I won't be able to describe any of them in much detail. In fact, I can't even name the 80 different products. But some of the important updates are the ones for Java. Many people, a lot of desktop users use Java, and it has a very big update. I recommend you get that one first. Of course, Oracle has their database server and the MySQL database server, so you definitely want to look for updates for those platforms. And other than that, you just might want to pay attention to what Oracle products you expose to the public world. And if you have any of Oracle products that you do expose, those are probably the ones you want to find the patches for first. In either case, if you use Oracle products, you definitely want to go check out their CPU and download the proper updates as soon as you can. Now, while I'm talking about updates, do you know that last week, at the end of the week, Cisco released a couple of security advisories too? They fixed some vulnerabilities in their WebEx servers, they fixed a denial of service vulnerability in a certain variant of iOS, and they also, today, released an advisory fixing a vulnerability in their Firepower product. So if you're a Cisco user, you might want to check out those updates as well. Anyways, patching might seem a little boring and redundant since it happens so often, but you need to remember that it really is one of the easiest and most practical ways to keep your computers and your organization safe from many of the attacks out there. So whatever software you use, try to keep it up to date as often as you can. That's it for today's story. Thank you for watching.